Hi, I'm Aviva Schectorson, and I was the producer on Team Aurora for the game Aeon.
Come with me. I wasn't sure any of you made it. I was hoping I could find someone. Ursa, Pegasus, Aquarius. I'm glad it's you.
In Aeon, Orion is the main character and he's fallen from the sky. He doesn't have any of his stars on him, and the goal of the game is to go and collect all of your stars again. And as you collect your stars, you also get more skills and abilities. And the game is also pretty open, so players can go around and collect those stars in whichever order they want.
This used to be a powerful place filled with old gods, Chaos, Kronos, and their children. It seems there is only darkness now.
When we first started creating the game and the ideas coming together, we didn't intend for it to be open world at all. We wanted it to have a lot more puzzles, but the more that we played the game with other people and watched them play, they're like, I really just want to like scale this wall and platform on all this stuff over here. They didn't really want a very specific direction to go in. Players really wanted to explore.
The stars hold a lot more power than you think.
Orion first starts out with his bow, and then he shoots down a bridge, and then that kind of opens up the rest of the world, and he can then go and collect things like double jump and like a super shot, also a shot that kind of rains down a lot of arrows, and a dash ability, which is really awesome for trying to race across the entire world. And so that ability I really enjoy because it fit with the whole open world thing. The way that we went about creating Orion was some of our artists posted some concept art up on our Facebook page where we communicated. They posted the dark silhouettes first and then some like thumbnails. And then we were shown about 10 or 20 colored concepts for Orion and his body, and all of them had the star placement on them. I really like the way that Orion turned out looking, with his character model being translucent and you can see the stars and the way that they appear over time. And I also really love the music that John created for us. It's really, I want him to make me a CD and I can play it in my car. I think the biggest strength for Team Aurora is that we're all very passionate and we all really wanted to make something that we could be proud of. Thanks for watching, and I hope you play Aeon.
There could be traps everywhere. Be mindful.